Colors, the colors you put previously will start to fade. So generally start to go back in and repack on all the colors while blending them in into each other to give this faded, blended look.
Thank you.
start to cut my crease. This is a very tedious process, so take your time. Even though it is sped up, I really did not do this within 2 minutes. It took me like probably 10 minutes to cut my crease perfectly and cleaned it up. With my NYX glitter primer hair and my NYX glitter, which will be listed below because I forgot the color right now on the top of my head. But like I said, all the products will be listed below. All I did was place the glue primer first, then put the glitter on top, which is a really fine glitter that came out like a shimmer, but in the container it's white, but it gives off this rose gold type of color. Vivid Lights bright white eyeliner, could just kept on cracking and drying up. Thus why the white liner looks crazy. So if you guys have any other ideas for another one, please let me know. Thank you. from my crease area to my lash line. Comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.